If you were anti-pencil, would you be a racist?
Dude, the look in your eyes was just like pure like, yes, I did it. You saw it. Everyone's a witness.